name is Rob Davis. I'm from TIAA. I'm the Director of Security Services. The role of identity as a function of broader security is, I think, is critical in our industry. Security is a must-have for the protection and privacy of our customers and our participants, our users. But identity is really the foundational core of how we get to security. You need to identify who you're protecting and identify who you are protecting against or preventing. The big challenges, the big ideas in the security community, in the identity community, is to find the right approach to this identity proofing problem. There are a growing number of passive intelligence gathering sources. We have access to a lot of data on customers, both our customers and other companies that have collected that information. Tying that together, moving away from this use of public information that's readily available that bad actors, that fraudsters can tap into to gain access to our assets. We're moving away from that type of system to a much more layered approach using this passive information, starting with what we think we know about somebody and then finally ending up with more than likely asking for physical proof of who they say they are, especially in the financial industry. It's much more critical. How you delight customers in a security experience is almost contrary to an oxymoron, or it has been. When a customer or a potential customer come to your website or download your mobile app or even call your call center and they want to initially perform some high-risk transaction, you run the risk of turning customers away or potential customers away with your high-friction controls. It's critical to find the balance to provide the right customer security experience and retrieve the right information to provide their security profile.